complex. It's all about the mindset. I'm a product of God, but I'm still filled with regret. Remind me of my problems, yeah, I'm back in the past tense. Stressed until I solve them, you can say that I'm past tense. No, the bottle bottom like the back of my own hand. Had to cut it cause it's awful, don't wanna be like great granddad. Self-doubt's my keepsake that I keep safe. Cause in my house I just try to mitigate all the self-hate. About to go off like a kamikaze's last days. Switch lanes out of my way, my brain about to run away. Judging from God, now I think I'm insane. Found my way back, now I proclaim his name every day. Got a headache from all the complaints I got some things I wanna get on my chest that live in the back of my head. Forevering until the day that I'm dead. I pray that one day I'll be able to rest and get the demons out of my head, so I can be at peace when I'm dead. I say I'm a Christian, but instead you hear I'm perfect. But really that's just an opinion that you address for the purpose of getting under my skin. But I feel like I don't deserve it. The evil you begin to speak lets your home rise from the surface. It's got me nervous, mind in circles. I don't really wanna think about the burdens of fake sermons. Spoke from serpents, televangelism is for the people who line pockets with their evil. Blood soaked hands wash under steeples. Feeble old men taking people's freedom and they're feeding off them is another greedy problem of prosperity nonsense. When Jesus didn't even focus on the prosperous, instead he warned us of false prophets who make a fake promise of an easy profit. I'm out of time, but this won't be forgotten. I got some things I wanna get on my chest that live in the back of my head. Forever lingering.